The Humor Awards.
About for decades now, we've had some exceptional people, legends who have championed because of comedy and taking it to the next level. So I feel like it's been a long time coming, and there are so many people who should have been awarded for a very long time now for their exceptional work in comedy. There are so many talented Nigerians. I think that the introduction of an award show to an industry that is already making giant strides, it's just going to make people a lot more motivated. With the introduction of an award show, it shows that you can make something of yourself by being a comedian. And an award show will just go to motivate every person out there who has ever had a dream of making people laugh. Anything that has to do with humor is me. I was born to laugh and make people laugh. It's a challenge to everybody to join the movement. You have to join the movement now. Hi guys, my name is MC Lively, and this is the Humor Awards, the revolution. Join the movement.